Hey everybody, it's time for Sewer Surfing!
It's me and Matt.
Hi, I'm Matt.
Yep, that's him.
Surfing. Bow, bow.
They say it's a bonus stage, but it's just a normal stage.
Yeah. There's nothing bonus about this. I don't think I've hit
maybe one. Oh, you got him.
I mean, we're doing a great job of avoiding
him. Yeah, that's true. Like, that guy didn't hit us. Mm-mm. So maybe he feels bad.
Looks like the bonus trick's on him.
Yep. Bonus? Mmm. But Michelangelo was definitely the most fun turtle.
Yeah, definitely the best one. It's like, you couldn't... I mean, I know he was your favorite.
Well, you know, for a long time, I feel like I had trouble actually naming a favorite. But then, like, I went back and I was like, who did I have the most action figures of? And it was Michelangelo.
Sure.
By far.
That's...
But I loved them all. Even Leonardo, who nobody likes.
Leo was probably my second favorite.
He's a kiss-ass!
I know! Who was I? Why did I...
You like the nerd and the kiss-ass.
Yeah.
Now, Donatello I respect, dude. Like, Donatello's cool. Raphael's a badass.
See, and I didn't like... Raph was my least favorite back in the day, and obviously he's the coolest.
He's pretty fucking cool, dude.
He's... Anymore, he is the badass.
Wow, we didn't do too great.
Spin that nunchuck.
But you know, you gotta think, the Raphael from like the movies and even the new movies is not exactly like the Raphael that we grew up with, where he was just smart ass.
Yeah, that's true.
Dude, did you have one of these as a kid that Rat King's on right now?
Yeah, I think so.
I did too. My fault. God damn, fuck.
Man, I bet you had so many action figures.
I had a lot of action figures.
I mean, I did too. I had... Yeah, it seems like I think I counted up when I sold them one time. It was like 70 Ninja Turtles.
Oh, that's a lot. Dude, I had so many Ninja Turtles, they didn't even make sense anymore.
Right.
Like, I have one where it was Michelangelo in a birthday hat that you blew into his back and it made a noise. Like, what
nice.
The fuck is that? What is that even...
Man, to still have those to this day would just be fun to look at.
Yeah, that'd be so dope. But, I mean, you don't play with them.
Huh.
You know what I mean? Like, I look back and I think all the fun I had playing with those things, and it's like, now, even if I had them all, they would just sit there.
Right. And my shitty son, like, he has so many action figures and stuff.
Yeah.
Is that not... Is it making it get protective
services? Well, I mean, yeah, probably.
He has so many action figures and stuff, does not play with any of them. We stopped getting him stuff because he doesn't play with any of them.
What does he do?
Fucking iPad.
Man, that depresses me.
Yeah, it's just fucking nothing but iPad.
I mean, I guess I don't blame
him, but... I bought him a 3DS for Christmas last year, doesn't play it.
I feel like everybody has lost their sense of fun and wonder. You know, kids growing up now...
Right,
fuck, dude? They
so,
don't
like,
care.
He plays games on his iPad, but it's just like, you know...
Fuck those games.
Free-to-play games, and it's like...
Those aren't games.
Exactly. So he doesn't understand when he plays a real game, like, honestly, like Mario or something, he's fucking really terrible at it because he died.
Oh, that's heartbreaking.
Yeah.
Oh, it's heartbreaking.
It really is.
Ugh. That makes me so sad.
It's true, yeah. Like, because, he's so shit.
Even whenever you play games around him? Like, say you're playing Uncharted, he interested or?
No, not really. No.
Because I know Finest's kids go batshit crazy whenever he's playing any game.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, they seem to be a little more in tune to video games. No, he's just whatever's after millennials, he's one of those. He's just a piece of shit.
That's what we're growing up with, just a bunch of pieces of shit. Yeah. That always want to be on there. Well, I was just talking about earlier, I'm always on my phone,
yeah.
So I don't know. I'll eat it. Look at this ooze. What? That's not ooze, so what the fuck is that? Like, if they had access to ooze, they would be doing a lot to fuck up the Ninja Turtles.
Yeah, exactly. It's in the process of becoming ooze.
It can't be. Oh, that was a perfect time to use it. I wonder if we've ever played this game together before. Because, like, we were friends whenever we were little, but we didn't really hang out until...
No, yeah, we didn't hang out.
Because we never... We didn't go to each other's houses or nothing like that.
So it would only be if we pulled out the Super Nintendo for some reason.
Like, yeah, post, like, junior high.
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be the only reason not. You know, I think at that time we were too into Animal Crossing.
Whatever. Hey, do you remember that time we were playing like NFL 2K5 or something, but we were playing it online and there was like five of us at your house?
Oh, yeah.
And so like, I remember like the select screen where you would put the controller on whoever team you were, and we were like facing one person, and he probably saw just like five controllers go to the other side. Oh,
and
man.
Then we were really shitty.
Oh, he whooped our ass, yeah. Dude. Like, we couldn't be a cohesive team.
Oh,
it
hell no.
Would have been better if it was just one of us. Especially, I mean, if there were five of us, Finest was probably, because we had that. What was that thing where you plugged into your PlayStation 2 to make it where you could have five controllers?
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Talk about fucking nerds. I mean, how many games could you even use that for?
Wasn't Finest the first to get that network adapter so you could play online?
I think so, but all he played was fucking Tribes.
Yeah.
And that's like the worst game ever.
I cannot believe you can remember the name of that game. It actually came with the adapter. I think that's...
Oh, really?
I feel like that's the case.
Here, I'll pause it. How do I pause?
Oh, who's holding me?
It's Select. Ooh, he's holding you tightly. Don't worry, guys. The gameplay will resume shortly.
Yep, we're busy touching each other.
All right. Fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him up real good.
Pizza time.
Shenmue, though, man. That was...
You played it way more than me.
Way more than I should have.
Hey, mister, wanna play soccer?
You just remember that because it's like I had no clue what I was doing. So I'd ask that little fucking kid over and over. I just wanted the guidance on how to play the game.
Maybe later.
I'm busy, something.
And then you never... Are they coming out with Shenmue 3? Is that a thing?
Is it 3 or is it 4? Did 3 ever come out? It's 3.
I think it is 3. Because Shenmue 2 came out and I bought it for Xbox, but I barely played that one either.
Yeah, because it's... As fuck.
Like, it really is boring. Game.
Yeah, because they did a big announcement at the E3 a couple of years ago.
I feel like if I sat there and watched it as a movie or watched someone else play it, like go straight to the next thing that you're supposed to go to, it might be interesting, but the way that I played it was just like, what the fuck's going on? Right. What's this candy machine? Why am I getting toys? I hate these motherfuckers.
He's blocking. Well, how do we get him?
I guess you gotta get behind them or wait for... I mean, they block so quickly. Oh my god, I'm getting upset.
There's probably a way to throw them.
Well... Ow, damn! He slammed me the fuck into the wall. Good job.
Did you ever play Red Dead Redemption?
Yeah, that game's fucking awesome.
Yeah, this new one's...
Did you play GTA 5?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so good.
Yeah, it was good.
I loved it. Okay, now I think when you are like punching, push down, and it will throw them towards.
Oh, okay.
Because that's how we gotta beat this.
Right, we gotta hit.
Or there's something. I'm there. I got one. There's another one.
Nice.
I was always so confused as a kid because it always seemed so random as to when you would throw, but I thought I had figured it out, but maybe I'm not.
And that's back in the day when you had to have, how did you know what to do? There was no guidance.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, come on, you fucking foot clan. There's one. But it takes 3 to take down one thing of his life, so. We still got at least 6 more. God, this game's so cool. I love it.
It is a great game.
Didn't they remaster this in Xbox Live Arcade? I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yeah, they did, yeah.
I wish they would have put it on Steam. That's what they should have done.
What a computer mode.
Boom!
There.
Alright. Oh, now the robots. Oh, no, that was him. Damn it.
I like that they didn't want to take the time to call him Shredder. So it's just Shred.
Shred. They can only fit 5 characters.
Yeah.
I mean, it's the Super Nintendo, dude. They could, you know, well, you can't just have 8 characters in your name.
For sure. That took up a lot of RAM or something.
Alright. Oh, got him.
Nope. Game over.
Yep, we just beat it, guys. That's all it takes.
Oh, wait.
What are you laughing at, you piece of shit? My patience is where it is.
Not bad.
Do you miss Uncle Phil? Do you ever think about him?
You know, not until you just mentioned it. Am I thinking of him now? And it hurts. Yeah, this is the story all about. No, wait, we can't do that.
All right, bye, guys.
Fuck you.
We'll see you, maybe.